Although it has been over 70 years since the conclusion of the Second World War, a number of aircraft which flew from the carrier decks during that time.